production of Sela Broadcasting Network. Buenos dias, Sela family. I'm Mrs. Buchanan, and today is Tuesday, January 26, 2021. Happy half birthday, Miss Tuzion. Her birthday is July 26, so today is her half birthday. We hope that you have a wonderful half birthday filled with laughter and love. It is also planned for your vacation day. So, I'm planning for my vacation. Because of COVID, I'll be vacationing at home. But that's okay. I can plan all kinds of fun things to do at home, which includes just resting. Oh, and reading a good book. Sounds like the perfect vacation to me. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for each stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The weather forecast today is stormy with a high of 67 and a low of 50. Wait, what? What? It's going to be warm and it's going to be raining and stormy? What's up with that? Hello, Mother Nature. We want it to be warm and sunny so we could go outside and play or work in the yard or just walk and enjoy the warm, sunny day. Mother Nature, hope you're hearing us. Don't forget to sign up for CMS Eats at Home. Check out our Facebook page or Class Dojo for information. Or you can sign up at the web address shown on the screen. Congratulations, Amelia, for being awarded the Alpha Wolf Award. We're all very proud of you. Middle school teachers wanted to give a big shout out to Sue, Dion, and Selena. Your teachers love seeing your faces during online classes. It means a lot to teachers when they feel like they're teaching to actual students and not to black screens or avatars. We hope that your example will inspire your peers to do the same. Teachers, keep sending those videos in. Students love seeing you, and other teachers love seeing you too. So make a video, a talent. I know some of you are artists out there. We would love to see some of your artwork. Are you doing some of your artwork? That would be like a thrilling thing for us to see. There are lots of students who aspire to be artists. So send those videos in for us. K-Pasa Sela is up next.
Hey, middle school students. You can earn 100 house points by creating a video that is 15 seconds long and uploading it to your house Google Classroom page. It can be anything. It could be a hobby. It could be something that you're learning to do, like juggling. So have fun and submit a video.
Connected to Class Dojo for important announcements and information. Johanna, your handmade clock was amazing. This sure would help students to learn to tell time, an important math skill. Thank you for sharing how to make one. Keep sending your videos to Mr. Perez at the address shown on the screen. Now for a Sela Junior moment.
As you can see, I've already pre-made the crust, which consists of crushed graham crackers, two tablespoons of sugar, and 5 tablespoons of melted butter. And I've already pre-made the filling, which consists of the powder that came with the box, and 1 2/3 cup of milk. So now we're going to pour the mixture of our filling into our crust. And then we're going to refrigerate it for 1 hour. If it pours out, it's trickling right now, but we're going to just push out our stuff, and then we're going to probably flatten it out. So we're going to scrape off the edges and everything and dump it out. This would be a great dessert for a dinner with family members, or just a great dessert to have by yourself. You could put the crust and batter, you could put the crust and filling into a cupcake tin and make it like mini cheesecake. So now we're just flattening it out, and then we're gonna put it in a refrigerator for 1 hour. Okay, so I think this is pretty good flattening. And so now we're about to put it in the fridge for our 1 hour. I'm just flattening out the top so then it's not too lumpy. Put that back in there. And now we refrigerate for 1 hour. And after you're done refrigerating, if you take your pie pan and dip it in hot water for 30 seconds, it'll make it easier to serve and cut. That's all. Bye!
Riddle, riddle, riddle time, riddle time, riddle time. Yesterday's riddle, if there are 3 apples and you took away 2, how many do you have? If there are 3 apples and you take away 2, how many do you have? Oh, are you thinking 1? Oh, that would be true if it said you had 3 apples and you took away 2 apples. How many do you have? But that's not what the question said. The question says, if there are 3 apples, so just 3 apples sitting there, they're not yours, and you take away 2 apples, how many do you have? 2. You have 2. You guys are used to doing math word problems, but that one was tricky because it didn't say you had those 3 apples to begin with. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Today's riddle, with pointed fangs, I sit and wait. With piercing force, I crunch out fate. Grabbing victims, proclaiming might, physically joining with a single bite. What am I? Ooh, that one rhymed. I read it again. With pointed fangs, I sit and wait. With piercing force, I crunch out fate. Grabbing victims, proclaiming might, physically joining with a single bite. What am I? I'm going to give you a hint, though. You might think about something that you use at school. Something you use at school. Listen to it again. I'm not going to read it again, or say it again, but you guys can rewind it and listen to it again. Good luck. Take care, polar bear. Let's scat, alley cat. Okie dokie, artichokey. Bye.